Ontario's electricity system provides our homes and businesses with reliable and affordable power. At the heart of the system lies the electricity market. And as our need for power grows, the independent electricity system operator continues to improve the way electricity is supplied, scheduled, and priced.
At the IESO, our main responsibility is to operate Ontario's electricity system in a safe, reliable, affordable, and sustainable manner to supply electricity across Ontario where it's needed and when it's needed.
These improvements included day-ahead market and locational prices, making the market more efficient. They also paved the way to a more accessible and resilient future grid and support Ontario's economic prosperity.
Historically, we've had a very, very good record of reliability and resiliency. The exciting part now is we're going to double the system in size, and here's an opportunity to make sure we keep that diversity lens going forward.
A day-ahead electricity market provides more operational and financial certainty for the day-to-day management of the grid. It also incorporates locational pricing to better reflect system conditions and encourages new electricity supply in areas where it is needed most.
We have a day-ahead market that schedules resources 24 hours in advance, and what this does is it provides greater operational and financial certainty for both producers and consumers. By introducing the locational pricing, that's providing the right signals to ensure that we're locating supply where it's needed. That means we are opening up opportunities for different types of resources and different locations of the province to participate in the electricity market. And by increasing the supply choices, that puts downward pressure on prices to the benefit of all ratepayers.
This renewed market delivers efficiency benefits for years to come, helping keep electricity affordable for all Ontario businesses. Electricity bills for residents and most businesses will look the same, regardless of where they are in Ontario.
Competition encourages our participants to not only maintain their facilities, to be able to maximize their responsiveness, which all combines so that Ontario's reliability can be maintained in every hour of every day at the least cost to Ontario ratepayers.
This continuous improvement mindset and needing to move faster, I think, is something that is very exciting for us as an organization. Appreciating the true value of the market as a tool for ensuring we are making the best use of our existing and future resources.
I think everybody that works at the IESO is really proud of the work that we do here. These are really meaningful things for society that will impact us today and generations to come.
As Ontario's electricity system evolves, driving our province's prosperity, the IESO is ensuring it remains reliable and affordable for years to come.